This week's only episode of Star Wars Rebels is called Fight or Flight, and it finds Zeb and Ezra sent on a wild goose chase by Hera in order to get them off the ship for a little bit. Actually, it's more of a wild fruit chase, and because this is Rebels, they of course end up running afoul of the Empire in no time at all. While the two are attempting to escape, they manage to steal their very own TIE fighter, and shenanigans no doubt ensue. This is of course a Ezra and Zeb buddy piece, with the two of them at each other's throats as the show starts, but eventually the two end up becoming the best of friends. Actually, they kind of have a big brother, little brother dynamic, which fits into the much bigger dynamic of the show, wherein Hera and Kanan are like the mom and dad of the group, and Sabine is like the cool sister, and Chop is the annoying pet. Having a TIE fighter at their disposal means that they are able to assist some farmers, friends of Ezra no less, who got ran off their land by the Empire. Once again, Fight or Flight is a Rebels episode loaded with references and shoutouts to the greater Star Wars universe. Zeb says, "These aren't the TIEs you're looking for," and one of the final shots of the episode is a great callback to the iconic image of R2-D2 and C-3PO coming out of the desert. While not being a mind-blowing episode by any stretch of the imagination, Fight or Flight was a fast-paced, action-packed little show that came with some great humor and some great uses of Star Wars references. We also get a little bit of Ezra getting a better grip on his Force powers, although one does have to wonder this many episodes in the reason that Kanan has for not really buckling down and training him yet, reasons that I'm sure we'll see later on in the show. I would give this one a 7 out of 10, and if this is what your average run-of-the-mill episodes of Star Wars Rebels are going to look like moving on in the future, then I still think we're going to be in for one hell of a series.